What's up, everyone? Kawaii here, here to react to episode 5 of Takt Op Destiny. So without further ado, let's get to it. Here we go, y'all. Episode 5 of Takt Op Destiny. A purple crystal. Symphonica organization, something. I like trains. Is that Gilgamesh's VA? Sure sounds like it. Oh, is that new music art? Yeah, this is the woman we saw a sneak peek of back in like, what, episode 2? I've been wondering about her. It looks like we finally get to meet her. At least I'm pretty sure that's the woman we got a sneak peek of. Get to meet another music art. Let's go. Oh. Come on, Takt. You making a woman do all this work? Help out a little. Yes. That's why you're supposed to remove those things or eat around it. Oh shit. God damn it, Takt. Ouch! Damn. I mean, that's probably a good thing, isn't it? I mean, like, D2s are dangerous. You need someone that will always warn you about D2s. Well, looks like after this, y'all gonna have to call an Uber or something. Huh. That D2 did look like it was attacking anything. Or posed any kind of threat. Still, I guess better safe than sorry. Uh-oh. I find it a little hard to believe that train managed to stop in time. And how did you get that tire fixed so quickly, Anne? Symphonica International Organization. Whoa! Wait a minute. Ooh. Wait. I thought she was the music art. But no. So this guy has two music arts? I'm confused. Who's this then? Is she just his, like, weird looking secretary? Never trust a man that already answers your question. Never trust a man that doesn't give you options like this. Of course, she's only focused on the snacks. Like the adorable little cinnamon roll she is. I guess she liked it. Oh, how? What do you mean? What's so different about her? Schindler? Do you keep a list? Obtained her? Yeah, that's not how I'd describe it. We created? Oh. Yeah, I wouldn't pry further if I were you. Honestly, it's really no surprise that someone voiced by Gilgamesh is untrustworthy. Like, good lord. Like, this guy is acting so shady. Like, it's unreal. Not even to go to the bathroom? Nice belly shot, and has a nice stomach. Damn! Oh my god! Even when she's wielding a sword right in front of him, Takt has no chill. Takt is not afraid of this woman. Gotta love it. Oh. Here we go again. Like, hasn't she ever heard of opening windows? Very nice. There we go. Oh, damn. Very nice. Even when there's D2s present. What do you mean? Then Then who are you? Are you not? Okay, then who are you? Are you not the commander's music art? Since you seem to be working for him. She got it. Very nice. She knows what she's doing, I'm sure. Oh! Oh, what the hell? You know, I just love all these top quality shots whenever Anne is on screen. All these top quality angles. We still haven't gotten her name. Oh, there's the other one. Oh. What? What do you mean by that? Then why is she working for Felix? Oh shit! And your eyes are pretty as well, I guess? Okay, what was that all about? What was the purpose of that? You know him too? What the fuck? Famous Schneider family. D2s. Holy fuck! It's a whole swarm! It's a whole flock! Haha, nice catch. Here we go again! Again! Girl, you need help. The more the merrier. Woo! Oh my god! Damn! Uh-oh. My boy's running out of life force. Ooh, very nice. Still, she did pretty well. Maybe you should, like, let one of them get on the train or something so that the third music arc can intervene. Cause she ain't doing jack shit! The psycho bitch ain't doing jack shit! Done. Once again, the OST is on point. Very nice. What are you refusing to accept? Yeah, they know what they're doing. Very nice. Oh, please. Mm-hmm. Walker. Huh? Oh. Oh, wow. Wow, the gap moe is strong with this one. I guess Psycho Bitch wasn't kidding. She does have a rather large soft side and oh my god. Oh, wow. That is one ugly music. That's one ugly D2. Yeah, I think it's time for you to step in now. Her name is just Hell? Well, damn. What the fuck? Oh, what? Damn. Oh. Well then. Wow. I guess I can see why she didn't step in right away. I guess she's only... I mean, I guess it does make sense that she will only be used for a last resort. Because... Well, mainly because she's OP as hell, apparently. Also, I guess her main purpose is to just protect the boss.
so. I guess that's why both Walker and Hell are working for Felix. Walker is the more the frontline soldier, while Hell is like more like the heavy artillery type thing. Like if Walker can't take care of some enemies, then Hell will have to step in.
Oh. So she's fired? Okay, well, I guess it's just Hell now. Aww. What do you mean by that? Why? What's in it for them? Well, shit. What is with you? Why are you so obsessed with this man? Hey, but girl, they've had a long battle, okay? Do you know how much D2s they fought? How many of those flying fuckers they fought? Like, Takt got the ever-living, you know, Takt got his life force, like, drained to hell. Kozet/Destiny was out there kicking ass, flying all around, blasting shots. That's just not easy, man. Yeah, you do that. Just stick to driving. Alright, overall, another great episode of Attack on Destiny. Oh yeah, we still don't know what that crystal was all about. My guess is, like, it's probably gonna be revealed later. And that's probably another reason why Felix was acting so shady throughout this episode. I don't know. But yeah, in this episode we got introduced to two new music arts. Not one, but two. Which is something I wasn't expecting. Walker and Hell. Walker, obviously the Gap Moe Tsundere type, and Hell is just it's just the batshit crazy Yandere type waifu. Honestly, I think it's fair to say that these music arts so far have just been, they're all just simple character tropes. You got the Kudere, you got Tsundere, Yandere, Genki Girl. I mean, don't get me wrong, they're still likable, but you can't ignore the fact that they're basic anime tropes. They're basic character archetypes so far. Not really much depth to them so far. Also, speaking of Walker, I think she's like the first music art without a master.
So, yeah, I have a feeling we're not gonna see the last of her. I mean, after all, she has apparently been fired for some reason. But I feel like so. She has nowhere to go by the looks of it, so... I guess this means that she might join Takt and close it. I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, support me on Patreon. Links in the description down below, and I will see you guys next time. I think I've lost my mind, but I'm feeling so